to the spring band concert. I am Mr. Nathan Check. I am a band director here at Milton High School. The folks who are sitting before you is the Milton High School Symphonic Band. We will be playing three pieces for you. First piece we will be playing is called Joy Revisited by Frank Tikeva. Hope you enjoy. So this next piece we're going to play for you is called The Seal Lullaby. It's by Eric Whitaker. And an interesting little tidbit about this piece. So Eric Whitaker was contacted by Pixar, the movie company, and they said they were doing a film about seals. And they wanted him to write a song to go with the film. So he writes this beautiful piece of music, sends it off to Pixar, waits, doesn't hear back from him for about a year, shoots an email and says, "Hey, so what's the story with this seal movie?" Now this was back in the mid-2000s, and they said, "Hey, sorry for not filling you in, but we decided to can the seal movie, and instead we made this kung fu movie with Jack Black as a giant panda." So he got the rights to his music back and arranged it for band and choir, and now it's a very, very well-known piece of wind ensemble repertoire. So, hope you enjoy The Seal Lullaby by Eric Whitaker. So this last piece the symphonic band is going to play for you is kind of our challenge piece for this concert cycle. It's called Utopia by Randall Standridge, who very young and up-and-coming composer. And it's a pretty long piece. It's about 6 minutes. And that's been a great test of endurance for the students. They have worked incredibly, incredibly hard. And they are really, really excited to show you what we've been working on. After this piece, there will be a brief intermission where we will reset the stage and prepare for the wind ensembles portion of the concert, where they will play 4 pieces, and the last piece will feature our lovely choirs here at Milton High School. They just are. We have a combined piece with the choirs here, being Mr. Wendland and Mr. Myers. We're very, very excited to have this opportunity to collaborate. Before we play this last piece, I would really like to thank the administration here at Milton High School, Mr. Bill Horn, Ms. Huber, and Mr. Kleinschmidt, as well as my counterpart and better two-thirds, Mr. Meinertz and Mr. Wendland. So give it up for them as well. Without further ado, this is Randall Standridge's Utopia. Thank you. times you count the chairs, it always gets a little weird. We are back. This is the Milton High School Wind Ensemble. This is our top ensemble, filled with primarily upperclassmen. And the first piece we will be playing for you is Holst's Second Suite in F. It's a four-movement work and is widely regarded as one of the greats in wind band repertoire. So, I hope you enjoy Holst's Second Suite in F.
Thank you.
Alright, so this next piece we're going to play for you is a little tune called Riften Wed, and it's actually based off of a video game, a popular video game from 2012 called Skyrim, Elder Scrolls.
Let's go!
Seems to be a popular game. Also, we have an interesting instrument. Stand up and show off the new toy. That is an English horn. It's a part of the double reed family, and Jenna Mullen will be our featured soloist on this piece on the English horn. So. Rift and Wed by Julie Giroux.
Thank you.
have two more pieces for you. This last piece in the wind ensemble specific portion is Arabesque by Samuel Hazen. And it is inspired by sort of the Arabic music tradition. Samuel Hazen, having that heritage, decided to write this piece back in the early 2000s. And it's actually the first of its kind. There's not a lot of music for wind band that features sort of Arabic qualities. So this is Samuel Hazen's Arabesque. Hope you enjoy. After this, the choirs will be joining us, and we will conclude with St. Patrick's Hymn. First, I hope you enjoy Samuel Hazen's Arabesque. Thank you. We also felt like the message was pretty powerful in the lyrics of the piece. This has been quite the production, to my knowledge. We haven't really done a whole lot of collaborative band choir things in the past. So actually, I think I sent this piece of music to Mr. Wendland and Mr. Reinerts in September, October. And we've been listening to it, doing score study, working on it ever since. So once again, I'm very honored to have the privilege of working with the choirs here at Milton. And without further ado, this is St. Patrick's Hymn by Dan Forrest. Thank you. This concludes our spring band concert. Thank you all so much again for attending. We look forward to seeing you in the comments. For Chris Pie Fives, and congratulations. Thank you again for coming. Drive safe.